Hi everyone, welcome to Restless Vlogs, episode 2. This episode is about, well, me. I thought it would be a good idea to go over myself. I know that there was an ask in my Tumblr about something else, and I plan on using that question later in the week, because it didn't seem like a good idea to start with the question that they asked, and then go to this video. So I apologize to whoever you were, because you left yourself anonymous. You will have your video soon, don't you worry. That top 10 video will come. Yes, it's a 10 video. Don't get annoyed. It's okay. It'll make sense when we get to it. Alright, everybody. Alright. So, I decided to talk about me tonight, because I realized that some of you probably know who I am, the 15 people who viewed the last video, but also that some of you probably don't, so I thought it would be a good idea to go over who I am and what I think. Some. Not all of it. Politics is weird. I don't want to go over that. Please, no, don't make me do that. So I thought I'd start in a goodest place as any. I am Cole. I'm going to not tell you my last name because that I don't know why you would need that. To be honest with you, I'm Cole, I'm 19 years old as of May 30th, I live in Durham, North Carolina, and there's a whole bunch of shit that I've done. I am an actor in my spare time, I like to act, I plan on going to college for theatrical works, because it seems like a good idea, and I've always wanted to have something to do with theater and music or arts, because they're all just a wonderful thing to do. They're a wonderful use of time. So that's what I've decided to dedicate myself to when I go to college. So I might get stuck as a teacher. My God. Anyway, so I've lived 19 years. I've not saying I'm the smartest person in the world, because I'm not. God knows I'm not smart. I have my moments, but I'm usually not the smartest person you'll ever meet. I enjoy tea. I enjoy trying new things. I'm a very big fan of trying food that I've never tried before. I am actually trying to start on, I'm starting to play the harmonica, which is really lame, but I thought it would be a fun thing to use my time for when it's not 2 o'clock in the morning. Because, you know, parents. I have a really cool girlfriend. That's a thing that I have that is amazing. She's one of a kind. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. I'm not going to mention her because I think that would be a bit weird. And she's probably watching this anyway. So, hi! You know who you are. I like sugar. I like sweets. I don't play many video games just because I don't have a console or anything to run a video game on. My laptop is shit. It doesn't work half the time. Sometimes I try and connect to the internet and it's like, nope, that's not what you're doing today. It's a miracle the last video went up. Will this one go up? We won't know until after this. So, what else is there to know about me? I spend too much time on the internet. That is me. I'm the kid who sits on the internet all day. Hi. I have a face now. I very much enjoy Pokemon. Pokemon is one of my favorite games. It's the only console I have. I know I lied earlier. I just realized that. It's the only console I have. I only have a 3DS. I play Pokemon X and Y. I'm going through Omega Ruby. I'm finishing up Black 2, White 2, and yeah, it's all a very fun game. And yeah, that's all I can really think about that's important for me. I guess I used to have pets. If that matters. I'm a very big dog and cat lover. They're wonderful things. But yeah, so I guess that's a video. I'm done here. I don't have anything else to talk about. I'm sure I could think of something. I could make another video. I could put up 2 videos tonight. Or maybe I won't. but you'll probably know because the chances of you seeing this right after I put it up versus the chances of you seeing it later is much higher in the end of the later. So yeah, I guess that's video two about coal. If there's anything else you'd like to know or ask, please leave it in a comment, or you can go on my Tumblr and ask anonymously or with your own username, whichever you choose. And if you leave a like, that would be cool. That way I know how many of you are actually humans versus how many are bots that post the only comment on my first video that was kind of suspicious for such a big YouTuber. I don't know. Are you real? Are you not real? We'll never know. Or I will once you like it. I don't know. I'm being weird. It's nearly 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm talking to a camera at 2 o'clock in the morning. So that's my life. But yeah, a like is appreciated. A comment with a question or something of the like is welcome. I'm not going to say no, because that'd be mean. But yeah, anything you need, anything you want, just let me know and I'm sure I can address it. Thank you very much for your time. I hope you have a nice rest. And a good night. I am Cole, and this is Farewell.